So, to reiterate the plan...
We just discussed it.
Yeah, but I still think we should go over...
Fine. We just discussed 2 seconds ago how we're going to break into the super-duper uber-secret room to destroy this evil game, which is really a massive weapon. There's absolutely no reason to restate that.
Okay.
How are we going to get past these guys? I'm a programmer, not a fighter.
I do know Shaq Fu.
Seriously?
Well, we could confuse it with logic.
Ah, fuck it. Let's just try the Steven Seagal approach.
There it is. So, you got the explosives?
And how? Let's send this abomination to oblivion.
Maybe in about 10 years, but in the meantime, let's send this abomination to Daggerfall.
Hey! You programmers aren't authorized me.
I can, like, feel the evil.
Not so casually paced, boys.
Colonel Nefarious.
Nefarious, that would make Lucas blush.
Colonel Nefarious, you killed my mentor, that guy at the bar. Bastard.
Idiot.
Cock twister.
Philistine.
Cock twister.
Bastard.
Now I'm going to kill you.
What are you going to do now?
Confuse it with logic.
Something I should have done a fortnight ago, had I the time to film and edit it.
Nobody likes a two-parter.
Neither does your face.
Dairy farmer.
How appropriate. You fight like a yogurt.
First, the chicken or the egg?
Well, if we applied Darwin's evolutionary model to this conundrum, at some stage something which would have evolved into a chicken would have given birth to something in its evolved state, i.e. a chicken. So logically, we have to come to the conclusion that the egg came before the chicken did.
Damn it.
That's two, you owe me, Junior.
Cheers.
Your move.
Shit.
that I gotta shoot.
Wow, you're really good at making puns. You should keep making them.
You know, I think that I might. Looks like it's game over.
Cheeky. Polybius! Load memory wipe subroutine. Execute.
So hard that we forgot everything.
I guess.
I still don't know why you let them live, Nefarious.
It's perfectly logical, Mitchell. They're still the best game programmers in the world today, and we may need them again later. Although, it seems the memory wipe may have damaged their brains. They've turned into annoying morons.
Woo! Yeah!
Well, I at least remember my name, Michael Shanks.
Michael Lund.
I see this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Maybe not beautiful, but sort of vaguely possible. You know, she's had a couple of drinks, you know, maybe her confidence is shot.